Hey, Nunga, on the left! Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Use a shield strike! Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Camp we destroy, we find two more.
It's almost impressive.
Another mystery crystal.
Difficult for my people.
Just as they're present.
Perhaps we table that for now.
Want to talk first, Bam?
Kratos, Freya, welcome back. I'm here.
Lady Sif. Freya, it speaks volumes seeing you here in person. The first of the Aesir to visit us in peace.
Really, Your Majesty?
It's the capacity of the Vanir's forgiveness that speaks volumes.
We know Asgard was more than Odin and his Einherjar. If they'll help us rebuild, they're more than welcome to stay.
Aesir and Vanir living together. I never thought it possible.
I imagine a severe lack of options for the Aesir helped ease things along.
Oh, Mimir. It has truly been a pleasure not listening to your prattling commentary for the last 100 winters.
Well, excuse me, m'lady.
100 winters of Mimir bleating at court? I think I'd rather be exiled.
Indeed. Oh, the stories I have.
Really? Do tell.
Well, everything appears to be in order here, diplomacy administered, and all's well. Let's leave these two to the planning, shall we?
We don't do that kind of thing. This realm provides us what we need.
What if the winter is hard? If the food spoils?
Then we hunger. And we learn. Perhaps had you not burned the place,
I did not like that.
There must be another piece of Asgard up ahead.
I'm sure the civilians we're protecting would thank us. Well, thank both of you. Me, they would just point at and scream.
There, that's got to be the last drop. There we are. No more Trogadens, no more Hertha. One less thing to worry about.
You worry?
Oh, never while you're around, oh warrior of rippling muscle.
Look out!
What's that?
see which armpit of Muspelheim that seed leads to, huh?
Muspelheim. I thought I was wrong.
Aye, but it's a dry heat.